Hello everybody, this is Anthony coming to you again with another video. Today we have a 1996 Buick Roadmaster Limited Collectors Edition vehicle. Bought about a year and a half ago with 95,000 miles. She now has 104,700. All original paint. Looks like these were some chips that were filled in. She has new tires. Walk around tour today before I keep on going. Remember to press at the bottom of this video the like button and click on subscribe. Yes, this one does have the LT1 as well, 5.7 Chevy 350. Last year this vehicle was produced. Over in Brandon, Florida. Actually, not Brandon, Bradenton, Florida. Been a Florida vehicle his whole life. It's over, for anybody that doesn't know, it's over in the Tampa Bay area. And I'm located in the Fort Lauderdale, South Florida area. Imperfections on the trunk, but it does look like original paint. Try to be as detailed as I can. This does have the slow trunk option, however, it does not work. I'll show you what I mean. Here's the trunk. That spare. Slow trunk, normally just close it slightly and it'll close on its own. You'd hear a little machine going. In case you have to go like that. Antenna stays up. clean that is. Tell us before the car. Has a rear optional cloth seat. No cracks on the dash. Mileage. Since I've had her, I've had the AC serviced, new compressor, new dryer, had new suspension done, did the Monroe Severe Service shocks, new tires, and a new starter. Have a little dent right there. That's on the driver's side rear hubcap. Does have a tear. There's a passenger side rear right here, about an inch long. Sun visor, passenger side. Show you something. Right here. Oh, my hand. Right here. It still opens. Everything's just loose right here. Oh, that doesn't help. Show my hand. Probably show better once I sit down on the driver's side. start this baby up. Oh, I'm gonna show it right here. You can see better from here. Here. Driver's side is fine. Radio works. Cold AC. All lights come on. Does have some scratches, light scratches on this dash, clear dash cover and protective. It's the last day of November here in Fort Lauderdale. I'm sweating. I know people in colder parts of the country must be a little jealous. It's okay. But it does have some sort of tint here. Like this. Let's see, there we go. Windows, driver's side front. Oh, clean up after your pet. Let's do the passenger side front. Works. No passenger side rear. Goes down. Last but not least, driver's side rear. It's gonna be a little tough. Driver's side rear. Starts right up, just shifts just fine. So, thanks for a little test drive. Ladies and gentlemen, until next time.